What are you doing here?
Waiting for you? Aren't you hurt?
I'm fine.
Where are the wounds? Did you see a doctor?
No, why?
But where have you been?
I don't really know.
Huh? Maybe it's better that way. Memories can be terribly painful. Being able to forget is a great blessing.
That's quite deep. You seem to have learned a lot.
All the sorrows I've had to endure. Filled a river, and now all thoughts are sacred and pure.
Hey, get out of the way!
Yeah, move!
Or I will kick your ass! They look like grave diggers taking one of their customers for a walk.
What idiots!
I don't want to be blamed for making you leave. So we will let Buddha decide, with your ancestor spirits as witness. It's all in the divining rods. Good stick, you stay. Bad stick, you go.
Have some.
We are very glad that you have come. We need some professional advice.
We know what your problems are. One is from the Hung School. They call him the Iron Fist. Those people on Pigsty Alley are really good.
The other two are specialists of the 12 Kicks and Hexagon staff, but their warrior days are long over.
Yet Kung Fu masters of their level never cease to be a threat. Which makes this job that you have asked us to perform for you a great challenge for us.
What more can we have?
I told you, these guys are number one. Expensive, but totally reliable. They are worth every penny they charge.
No, the Beast is number one. The evil spirit of the Fire Cloud. He is the world's greatest killer.
He was so dedicated.